WBZ's Nick Giovanni toured a vaccination site in Dorchester set up in an historic spot because it will be convenient for the community.
From vintage neighborhood theater to community vaccine clinic, the Strand Theater in Dorchester now opening its doors to walk-ins.
I was hesitant for a little while, but I decided to do it because it was really convenient.
Tajma Jocelyn has actually worked at the vaccine clinic since it opened, but up until last week had yet to get the shot herself. She says not having to pre-register or wait weeks for an appointment led to her getting in line.
It is kind of crazy, but I don't know. I think I was just stalling because I wasn't sure about taking the vaccine in general. But after a while, I was kind of like, okay, like a lot of people are doing it. A lot of people are fine. So I was just like, okay, I could just get it out the way.
Dr. Kristen Price, director of community health for Brigham and Women's Hospital, estimates the clinic, in collaboration with Upham's Corner Health Center, has come through for roughly 30 people a day who've walked up looking for their first dose since last week. She says supply is not an issue.
What we want to do is make it as easy as possible with no barriers, that when a person decides that they're ready, they can just come in and get vaccinated. We actually have the ability to vaccinate up to 350 people a day. We're nowhere near that.
With President Biden now directing pharmacies like Walgreens and CVS to start taking walk-in appointments, and all 48 of Walmart's pharmacies across the state now doing the same, the goal for the Strand Vaccine Clinic is to provide another well-known place where neighbors can turn in the push to get more people vaccinated.
Do you see what's left as an uphill battle?
I don't consider it a battle. I consider it an opportunity to look at us as an institution that's been in this neighborhood for 50 years and continue to support our community members and really allowing us to provide that access to the vaccine as nimble as we need to be to make sure it's there.
And taking it a step further, the plan is to also roll out mobile clinics in the near future to try and offer the vaccine to more spots in the surrounding area. Reporting in Dorchester, Nick Giovanni, WBZ News.